will decline. And one of the reason, indirectly he said, is if you don't keep your beach clean. We are duty bound, because this is natural sandy beach and a beautiful sea, and the waves, all these are given by God. And when God gave it to us, He gave it very clean. Cleanliness is next to godliness, Mantami. But really we practice it? I don't think so. If you walk down now on the beach, you will find so many tourists. They are very busy. Or they are eating something, eating chips, drinking bottle of water. Some will be even drinking beer, which they are not supposed to do.
Video journalist Prakash Gadekar from MAPSA for HCN.